What's going on, Big Blue Show family? This is Keldrick, the 2020 graduate of McKinley State High School. I'm making this real short, simple video to express how proud I am of the kids for doing such a phenomenal job in the 2021-2022 season. They did great. They did amazing. They did nothing but grow the entire season. Things kind of started out a little shaky for them because, you know, for some, it was their first time in a marching band, but they adapted well. They did great. I wasn't able to see the kids as much as I like to because I'm a student at Southern. When I did come, I was met with nothing but love, good things that were going on.
What's up, y'all? It's Big Mimi. McKinley Big Blue Show is the best band in VR. Everybody, y'all need to come join and see what we about. You know, we the best, and you know, we always been the best. But you know, we love a good old turnout. You know, yeah, and it's period, and I'm out.
This year at McKinley was so fun. Got to go on our first band trip to Savannah. I had fun with everybody. I had made bonds that I didn't know I would have fun. So, you know, everybody more. Had to meet a couple people. We all appreciate Mr. Charlo for everything he done for us. No, that's how bad I was there, and our favorite and our only. I don't regret joining the McKinley band. 3 years I have been here, now going on 4, I don't regret it. So I would suggest anybody that wanted to come and join the McKinley band to join the band. Go Big Blue.
My name is Zion Williams. I was one of the snare drummers this year. I say the 2021-2022 year for the band was kind of crazy. We had a lot of new people, but we all came through at the end. Did our stuff this year. I just say that this year was one of the best.
Hey, my name is Jamie. I want to come on here and talk a little bit about how lit it was with the band this year. Well, I'm a band manager, but I got to experience mostly everything that the other band members have experienced throughout their time in the band, and I say it was pretty fun. It was amazing, actually. We got to take trips. We got to go to New Orleans. We got to do all these fun and exciting things that made the band so much worthwhile and so fun. See, me, I might not be able to pick up an instrument, but I love the contributions that I make towards the band because it made this year fun.